Greetings once again. My semi-frosted glass, it's kind of Brooklyn Brown Ale open. Nice and cold. Glass is still pretty cold. And I don't really like much of a head on my beers. I don't like foam, I like beer. Cheers. Cut the yard today. I am going to fire up a Ave Maria. And you can still see that the end of that cap, the last cap there. It's a very nice box pressed. Hand-rolled cigar. It's I'm about at 10.5 months now, so it's July 31st. So that's burning pretty even there. I got this because this print is so freaking tiny. I mean, I gotta do like this, right? And like, maybe you guys can like read that. Well, let me just discuss it. It's medium full Ecuador Habano wrapper. Origin is Nicaragua. Tastes great. It's really, it says medium full, but it's starting off fairly, fairly mild. I like it. Very nice. I love handling the box press.
Ich habe Hefeweizen.
Widmer Brothers. Frosted glass. Hats off to you. Okay, I think that's about it. Thanks for hanging out for another session. And I will catch you next time around.